travel through the earth, I can't help but notice this symphony I hear all around, from the smallest grain of sand to the faraway planets, to a flower putting roots in the ground.